See, this is how she moves. And she keeps that one spot curled, which is a darn shame. I think she's developed arthritis in it from the lack of food for so long before we got her here. Not sure what exactly I can do, but we're trying to see what we can do. She eats good. Beautiful. But she can't uncurl that section right there. That little knot right there. She moves the whole thing forward with her.